गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. अगेन इन दिस सेकेंड वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट इन द 18th सेंचुरी थ्री वॉर्स वेर फॉट बिटवीन द फ्रेंच एंड द ब्रिटिश फॉर कंट्रोल ओवर द कोस्टल स्ट्रिप ऑफ प्रेजेंट डे तमिलनाडु नोन एट दैट टाइम एज कर्नाटक. So in the previous video, I told you there was a fight between the Dutch and the British, in which the Dutch were defeated and British controlled all the trading centers of the Dutch. Now in the that happened in the mid of the 17th century. Now in the 18th century, we will see that the French, another power, European power, they also came to India as merchants. And they also wanted to get us get involved in this spice trade, because this spice was quite profitable. This trade was very profitable because they sold these spices at a very high price in the European market. So the French also entered India. They came. So when they came, automatically the interest of the French and the British collided. Now again, the British wanted to defeat the French, and the French wanted to defeat the British. So in this fight, three wars were fought. These wars were called Carnatic War. First Carnatic War, Second Carnatic War, and Third Carnatic War was fought. It was fought in Carnatic region. Carnatic is a present day, you can call it coastal strip of present day Tamil Nadu, known at that time as Carnatic. Okay, so coastal strip at that time near the coast. So these wars came to be known as Carnatic War. Did you understand what is Carnatic War? Since this three war was fought between French and the British near the coastal strip of present day Tamil Nadu, which was called Carnatic. The Carnatic region was under the possession of Nizam of Hyderabad. Okay, so this Carnatic region was under the control of Nizam of Hyderabad. Okay, Nizam Hyderabad was the province, and Nizam was the head. This Hyderabad province had broken from the Mughal Empire after the downfall of the Mughal Empire. So the Nizam of Hyderabad was having control over these Carnatic regions. So the traditional rivalry between France and Britain and their conflicting trade interest in India led to the Carnatic War between 1744 and 1763. Okay, so this traditional rivalry means France and Britain was enemy in Europe as well. Okay, in Europe also they were not having good relation. And before this, 7 year war was fought between France and Britain. If you see the history of America, US, American War of Independence, in that also you'll see that Britain and France had fought, because France supported the Americans and the Britain was the colonial power of USA. So they were traditional enemy in Europe also. They fought 7 year war. For 7 years there was war between France and Britain. So they were traditional rivalry between France and Britain. And then when the conflicting trade interest, because in India they had come for trade, the spice trade, so this was also for their trade interest. And so because of this, they both fought in India three wars. These three wars were called Carnatic War between 1744 and 1763. If you read the history of Carnatic War, it is given in the history chapters. Okay, in these three Carnatic War, ultimately Britain won and France was defeated, and France had to leave India, and Britain continued. And after the defeat of France, the Dutch were already defeated. If you see, then Britain remained alone in India, and so slowly, one after another, Indian states were conquered by Britain, and India became a slave country, or it came under the control of Britain. Okay, thank you.